We still haven't fixed this yet. Well, damn. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, well, I meant to fix this and I never did. Well, coming down the aisle with some default music, ladies and gentlemen, this is the team of Candy and Dawn Angelini. They represent the newly reformed Team Pink. You know when you mean to fix something and then you just never get around to it? Yeah, it's a struggle.
All right, let's beat their opponents.
Uh-oh. Smell that? From Jamaica, Jasmine Malcolm.
Oh,
God, it smells like that nightclub I was at Saturday night. Ugh. God. Her opponent, from wherever she may roam, Ruby Malone. Candy in a tag team match. I should mind you, if you think Team Pink is just a gimmick of a team, well, let me refresh your mind for a second. Once we get the title history set, finally again, I should mind you something. That both Candy and, well, her original tag team partner were at one point big time contenders in the Crush Tag Team Championships. Now, we all know that the Crush Tag Team Championships have only been, with the exception of Leather and Lace at the end of 2014, literally it's been a Tag Team Championship controlled by either the Daughters of Darkness or the Rockettes. One of the two. So, right now, Team Pink is one of those other teams that was around then. But, again, it's a simple situation of can they coexist here? Driving that knee to the ground there. Back control. And even those with the most rocking of bodies can do Russian leg sweeps. And then get reversed. Oh, hey, guys, check it out. Ruby Malone. Oh, my God. What a face buster. Reverse electric chair drop. Cover. No. And I have to do a little more to take out Candy. She just beat, she defeated Ophelia last week on Crush. And, oh no. Ruby Malone with that airplane spin. Cover. Kick out of two. And then. Anyway. Elbows to the face, but Ruby Malone in business here. Now got to tag in Jasmine Malcolm. Could it be ganja kick time between these two adversaries? Jasmine Malcolm, we should all know, is actually a former Crush champion. But one has to realize now that there's going to be two Crush champions at any given time because of the size of the roster. So really, the what we do is that we have the D and we have the H for Hearts and Diamonds. So as of right now, I'm going to put in Athena Thompson's name because I haven't done it yet. Now I'm going to do that now. As this match has found its way outside. What was last week's date? Last week's date was the 13th, right? Oh, what happened there? Oh, there's no numlock, that's why. Okay. Is anybody still writing 2015, by the way, and there are things? Here's Angelini, by the way. Don't mean to, Oh, whoa, no, Control Chaos! Control Chaos from out of nowhere! Cover! Two, no! That was close. Why don't you call it the Ace of Spades instead? Because that kind of rolls off the tongue better. Discus forearm. She won there. Ruby Malone takes an elbow. Angelini. Man. Angelini's got herself some nice curves there. Angelini, who was involved in a tag match last week, didn't involve Candy as her tag team partner, though. It was La Baeza. And Candy just beating Ophelia, and I think Dawn Angelini wanted to see what she had in store. And now what do we got? What is this? Oh! Hurricane Rana, the powerbomb combination! And now, well, wait a second. Angelini getting up. And this is a DDT. Oh, God. That vibrated my ear. And now, Angelini goes up, reverses it, neckbreaker. Because Don Angelini is very high up there in the rankings in the Hearts division, I want to say. There'll get a point in time where I'm going to know this. Nice neck breaker there. I'm sorry, no, she's actually, she's up there in the Diamond division where actually the tag team partners normally, Baeza and, oh my God. Jasmine Malcolm, you have no idea how much envy I have of you. Can Candy go over on that, please? Can Candy go over on that? Can that be a thing? Damn it, Ruby. Now what's Candy? Oh, Candy's going to go for the Candy Crush. Going Candy Crush time. This is what put Ophelia away last week. Cover. There's Ruby Malone, though. And there's the breakup. Who knew a lady in pink hair would be so... There's an elbow. Now what? Russian leg sweep. Even those who have to stay high all the time can do Russian leg sweeps. And now Candy's going to crawl on all fours. Mine run wild. Oh, that was interesting. Now what's Candy going to do? It's hard not to, you know. Well, we haven't gotten to those people. Oh, no. Oh, my. Oh, Peyton, what's your thoughts?
I like it.
Yeah, you do. Cover. Please go over on that. Nope, not going to. Candy. Spin her around. Backstabber. A backstabber from Candy. Cover. Oh, no, she's gonna hit the candy. She's going to go for the candy crush. She's going to go for the candy crush here on Malone. She hits it. Is this good enough ring positioning for this? No, because Jasmine's right there. And this has the makings to go a long way. And there's an enziguri reversal by Malone. So what we've seen so far is... Ruby Malone for the cover. No. Angelini was once again dealt with. As a matter of fact, now that I think about it, I think these two teams fought each other last week, if I'm not mistaken. I have to confirm that. Did they fight each other last week? Yeah, they did, except it was Angelini and LaBiesa. Oh, here comes the airplane spin. Oh, that poor Candy. She don't deserve that. Cover. Oh, my. Okay, that was a little too close for comfort. There's a suplex from Jasmine on Don Angelini. I think Don Angelini's probably about had enough of these shenanigans. Controlled chaos. And Angelini's out on the outside. Is Ruby Malone going to put another opponent away? Yes, she will. And where the hell is it? Oh. What? Oh, hey, there you go. Is it up now? Well, there you go. They won. See, this is the part of play-by-play where you can actually look away from the screen and you know what's going to happen. So in cases when the screen doesn't actually do its job, then you can actually, you know, I can paint the picture for you. What happens? Once again, Angelini isolated, finger pointing, and once again controlled substance, making a name here. And maybe, just maybe, an opportunity at the title. We'll find out.